and trying to set us up. Now, I don't know if you will the police or you're trying to blackmail us, but Matrix and I just can't afford it.
No!
You know, it would only feel sense in struggling just to relax. I'm sorry about this, Jake. I'm sorry for you and the girl.
No!
But I had no choice.
No! No!
In the elevator now with a patient. It's going down.